Ah, Captain Freeman and her engineers, welcome to the Dove. I'm Taz, and my mission is your relaxation. I understand your department's been under some intense pressure.
Right, well, you know, just doing our job, so how long is this gonna take anyway?
Here on the Dove, we've mastered the science of relaxation. Wristbands, lemonade. These bands monitor your tension levels so we can adjust your treatment accordingly. Yellow indicates you're all experiencing moderate stress, but soon enough we'll have you green across the board. The puppy playpen is one of our most popular offerings. For the more deviant among you, we also have kittens. No judgment. Our baths feature mud imported directly from the healing bogs of Teller Prime. Temperature and viscosity are bespoke. Everyone has a different way of relaxing. No! Look at the joy on his face. He's actually gone way over his time. We're afraid to end his session.
We can't wait to see what you have prepared for us. Isn't that right, Mr. Billups,
what are you doing?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, we noticed that the hatch, the sliding hatch, it wasn't operating. And
we fixed the door.
We must begin the program immediately.
Here's the terminal room. The Deltas are going there through the auxiliary corridors, but we can get there faster if we cut through the maintenance systems. It's gonna be a hike and probably some tight fits, but it should get us there first.
Hey, I will gladly get chin deep in a waste conduit if it means beating those stupid Deltas.
All right, well, the shortcut starts through a panel in the back of Holodeck 3.
Ugh, there's a program running. I guess we're gonna have to wait it out.
No time, just stay low.
Huh. Oh, I know what this is. I think this is what people used to use to store their money. It's called a bonk?
Oh, what a boring program. Yes, hello, I'd like to withdraw some paper with no intrinsic value. Money.
Everybody down, this is a robbery.
Hands up where I can see them. I didn't wake up today planning on blowing anyone's brains out, but don't push me. It's a fence!
You're surrounded!
Bring it, scumbags! We're not scared of you! Computer, deactivate safety protocols! Eat hot lead!
Computer, pause program!
What the hell? I was about to blast them!
What are we doing?
The usual. We off these feds, and once our blood's pumping, we'll do the nasty on the counter and make the hostages watch.
Dodgies!
You just shoot me instead. What are you talking about? You love crime play.
When was the last time you asked me about my dreams? Or how my mission went? I died, and we never even talked about it.
Does a baby need to suckle on one of mama's?
Will you put those away, Diane?
Ugh. Diane is your kinky sex name?
This is worse than the shootout.
Okay, we have to go.
Scramble around. I want us to share our feelings.
In here.
Our secrets.
Okay, Biggs, I'll tell you a secret. It's something I would kill if anyone else ever knew.
Oh, God, hurry.
I've never told anyone how I lost my tail.
Oh, yes.
Teddy, come on.
No. I've always wanted to know.
Hey. Can we, set the mood?
Computer, resume program.
I was on the Algonquin!